Oh, who is that young sinner with the slash marks on his wrists? And what has he been up to that we groan and shake our fists? And whither is he wearing such a conscience-stricken air? Oh, we damned into perdition for the colour of his hair. 'Tis a shame to human nature such a head of hair as his. In good old days 'twas flogging for the colour that it is. But flogging isn't good enough, and flaying would be fair for the awful and abominable colour of his hair. Now 'tis fire for his fingernails, and brimstone for his feet, and hordes of screaming demons now torment him in the heat. And between his bouts of misery, in the time he has to spare, why, he can praise the God that made him for the colour of his hair. Thanks be to God.
Thank you. If in that Syrian garden ages slain, you sleep and know not you are dead in vain, nor even in dreams behold how dark and bright ascends in smoke and fire by day and night the hate you died to quench and could but fan. Sleep well and see no morning, son of man. But if the grave rent and the stone rolled by, at the right hand of majesty on high, you sit and sitting so remember yet, your tears, your agony and bloody sweat, your cross and passion and the life you gave, bow hither out of heaven and see and save.
Thank you.